This game ends now. He's got that much control over his energy?
You let your guard down! And now I've got your tail!
Damn it! When did you...
Good work, Goku! Hold on to that tail and don't let go no matter what!
Wait! Let me go! I'll leave this planet in peace!
Don't listen to him, Goku! He's trying to trick you!
Please, please, believe me, brother! I'm begging you, Kakarot! Don't do this to your only family! Ha! I can't believe you fell for it! You might actually be the dumbest guy I've ever met! Don't think I'm going to show you mercy just because you're my little brother. Yes! Yes, that's what I like to hear! It'll all be over soon! Don't get comfortable! You're next!
Damn, if I try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it!
Leave my dad alone!
Ah! Where did you get all this power?
Piccolo, now's your chance!
Special beam cannon!
Meanwhile, on a planet far, far from Earth.
Raditz! The bastard went and got himself killed!
He always was an embarrassment. Still, I must admit, I'm very interested in these Dragon Balls. So they're capable of granting any wish? All right, let's go.
We're gonna bring Raditz back from the dead?
Don't make me laugh. We have no more use for that dead weight. We could wish for eternal youth, for immortality. Can you imagine it? Nothing could possibly stand in our way.
Sounds good to me. Count me in!
Invigorated by the prospect of attaining immortality with the Dragon Balls, the two Saiyans made their way to Earth.
I'm all alone!
Thank you.
Yeah.
in the hell's going on?
He's berserk!
There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up!
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right! The full moon! Who would have imagined a kid had such a transformation in him? Must be his Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that that's taken care of, here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to, so you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready.
Yes! Yeah.